Some high-profile athletes will be at the White House later on today. The Trump administration is holding a field day on the South Lawn. It's aimed at giving a boost to the president's Council on Sports, Fitness, and Nutrition. Among the sports stars taking part, former New York Yankee stars Mariano Rivera and Johnny Damon, and one-time pro football star Herschel Walker.